Hello, my name is Chrissy. Welcome. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your first time here. My name is Chrissy. Hello and welcome. So I know you're probably thinking, like, girl, why are your titties lopsided? Well, it's because today I'll be doing an updated Brassy Bra review. It's spring, hot girl summer is coming up, and I know a lot of you guys are so excited to get back outside in your swimsuits and your strapless dresses, your halter tops, and all that good stuff. But it's so annoying when you have to fix your outfit around your bra, or when you have a strapless bra that just does not fit right. So for me, because I'm a big breasted girl, I wear a 46 triple D, so I have some big ones, and it's really hard for me to find a strapless bra that just works and it's comfortable and it keeps the girls up all day. So for me, the best solution that I have found to keep these puppies up and the titties tittying is bra tape. I tried Brassy Bra about 2 years ago. I fell in love with the product because not only is it comfortable, does it feel like second skin, but it is big titty friendly. The sizes for Brassy Bra range all the way from an A up to a European G. So we have a lot of wiggle room there, and they're just the perfect type of boob tape. I personally have not seen a boob tape like Brassy Bra. So if you guys are not familiar, Brassy Bra retails for $38, and you can get the little something extra for an extra $12. And I'll show you why you need the little something extra with your Brassy Bras. So in a box of your Brassy Bras, you get 3 adhesive bra sets. You can also choose your Brassy Bra in an array of colors for black, and they have pretty much every skin tone, which I absolutely love. So in your package, it's gonna come just like this, and then you just open it. It has all the instructions on how you're supposed to put on the bra. It comes with a little test patch just to make sure that your skin is not allergic to the adhesive that Brassy Bra is made with. It also comes with 3 sets of nipple covers. And what I love, especially about these nipple covers, is the fact that it has this little material in the center. Hopefully you guys can see that. If not, I'll do a close-up on my other camera. But it has this little, like, gray material in the center, which I don't see in a lot of nipple covers, but it's to protect the nips, okay? I hate putting that sticky adhesive on my nips, and then when you take it off, it hurts so bad in the pool. So I love that they have that protector. And then it comes with the Brassy Bra. You guys, this bra, I've never seen anything like it. It's like full coverage, a full bra. And if you have boobs like me that always like to be wide and just have a little bit of spillage on the side, then you get the something extra, okay? The something extra literally is the most clever thing they could have thought about. So the something extra is basically a rectangular kind of piece of tape. And basically what I do is put it on the side where the spillage is, just to make everything lift up. And so I don't have a lot of side boob and spillage in whatever I'm wearing. So for today's video, I'm gonna be giving you guys a demo to show you guys exactly how to put Brassy Bra on and how to take your boobs from here to here. But because I know that you guys can already see that it works, I am going to be doing a water test, because these are perfect to wear under your swimsuit. So I am going to be submerging myself into water, and I'm gonna see if these Brassy Bra stick. Now, Brassy Bra also says that you can put them on, get in the pool, get out, take a shower, let them dry, and wear them out to the club later. So we're also gonna be testing that in this video as well. I am so excited. I know that intro was long. It wasn't even intro, we're pretty much in the video. But if you got this far, don't forget to subscribe, turn your notification bells on, follow me on all my social networks at Chrissy B Styles, and let's get right into the demo. So in a swimsuit like this, where it's kind of like this halter top, or whether you have a dress or whatever, most swimsuits don't have support. So really any style of swimsuit that you wear, Brassy Bra is definitely going to be your best friend. You want the girl sitting up, sitting right, and the titties tittying. So how I do this is I try on the swimsuit in my mirror, And then I kind of play with my breasts and see exactly where I want them to sit and where I think the best place for them to sit in my swimsuit or my dress is. So as you can see, I've already done this side. This is about where I would like them to sit. It's comfortable for me. And you know, they're sitting real nice. So first of all, before you even do this, you want to make sure that your skin is completely dry. Don't do it when you first get out the shower. Give it some time to make sure that your skin is bone dry. Do not, okay, this is a mistake that I've made. Do not put lotion on your breast before you apply the Brassy Bra. If you put lotion or any type of anything, serum, self-tanner, SPF, whatever on your breast before you put on your Brassy Bra, it's not going to stick all day. You are not going to get the best out of your Brassy Bra. So make sure that your skin has nothing on it and that it is bone dry. So after you look in the mirror and you decide exactly where you want the girls to sit, what you're going to do is you are going to take your Brassy Bra. I'm not going to actually show you on my boob myself because I will get demonetized. But what I like to do first is take off this adhesive part right here. And it actually is separate, so you can take them off separately. So I like to take off the bottom adhesive part. And then you tape it under your breast at first. Make sure that there are no lines, no little air bubbles or anything like that. And then you want to pick up your breast. Make sure that you're looking in the mirror while you're doing this so that both your breasts are even in the swimsuit. And then you're going to remove the adhesive at the top part, pull it up, stick, and voila, the girls are up and the titties are titties. So if you can tell, on this side I have a little bit more spillage coming out than I do on this side, but that's because on this side I have on the little something extra. On this side I do not. So I'm going to apply the little something extra. I'm just going to take it about halfway off of the adhesive, fold the little paper back, and then I typically like to place it right at the bottom of where I place my Brassy Bra and just bring it up right on the side of where that spillage is. Okay, there we go, we're done. You see how easy that is? Okay, so now that you have your Brassy Bra on, you may see that there are parts of the tape that are still showing in your garment or your swimsuit. So that's easily fixable. All you have to do is get you a pair of scissors, some shears, and cut and just form it to your garment, and the breasts are still going to hold up. Okay guys, wow, I look really bright. But welcome to my shower. As you can hear, the shower water is running. I'm about to hop in, submerge myself, act like I'm taking a shower, and we're going to see how this works. By the way, 30 minutes has passed since I put on both Brassy Bras as well as the little something extras. Also, forgot to tell you, I have a 15% off code down below in the description box. If you just press the link and you can go straight to ordering. So let's jump in this shower. Also, say hello to my little headscarf. We're gonna protect this lace front at all costs. Water's running, it's hot first and foremost. Okay, we're just gonna put that on like medium. Adjust, so it's really just getting my chest. Water is getting everywhere. Water, 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 shower, shower, shower. So I'm really just like submerging myself in here because just like I'd be in a pool, or it says you can literally take a shower with these on. So I'm just submerging myself in this water. I'm even going to just take it and just get it all on the Brassy Bra so y'all can see I'm actually doing it. I'm not just saying I'm doing it, I'm actually doing it. Okay, as you can see, your girl done risked her full face of makeup and everything for you guys. I am completely soaked in water and my Brassy Bra, you can see, is still on, which is absolutely great. Okay, this one we spending our good coin for. So I'm going to take a break, eat some lunch, let some time pass, and see if it does peel. I'll do some updates. I'm also going to let it dry and put on another outfit so we can see, is this really wearable? Is this really something you can wear all day? From a pool party, home to take a shower, and back out to the club, a party, dinner, or whatever the case may be. So I'll be right back. All right, you guys, so it has been about an hour and a half, it's like three something, since I got out of the shower. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of took a nap, tried to let these things dry. I did kind of dry them a little bit with my hair dryer, just to like speed up the process for filming sake, but I definitely want to show you guys that these are the same Brassy bras, they're just dry. See, they're still cut janky the same exact way. I didn't cut the little something extra up here. You can see it's still not cut. So from observing the bra, all I can see is like, it kind of like rippled a little bit right here, but that could be something that is my fault. Maybe I just didn't strain it out all the way, and a little bit right here. But as you can see, they're still on. I've changed into this black maxi dress. This is no longer my swimsuit, by the way. I changed into this black maxi dress, which, you know, could be dinner, club, whatever. I told you guys I would change with them on. I'm so glad that I had something that was the same cut as a swimsuit, so I didn't have to like adjust it anymore. It kind of fits into this. As you can see, it's water resistant, which I'm really excited about, because I personally hate when my boobs just sag and lay there when I'm wearing a swimsuit. I know a lot of you guys do too, and it's just like not cute to wear a bra with a swimsuit. That's so uncomfortable. So I would definitely suggest you guys try it out. I will be wearing them to the beach, pool parties, in the pool this summer. It's $33 for three pairs, an extra $12 for the little something extra. So I think that's a pretty good deal. You don't have to wear them every single time you wear something strapless, but pick and choose the days where like you want to wear some boob tape and, you know, your strapless bra is just not cutting it. So I'm so interested to hear what you guys think about the Brassy bra. Have you tried it? Have you worn it in water? Have you not tried it yet, but you're going to try it? Let me know. I want to hear about your experiences in the comment section. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. That helps me so much. Make sure you are subscribed. Notification bells are on. Remember, I have a 15% off discount code for you guys in the description box. Just click on the link. It'll take you right to the Brassy bras that I tried on. For reference, if you guys are around the same bra size as me, I do wear a 46 triple D. So if you need me for reference, there you go. I'll leave that information down below as well. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in my next one. Mwah.